Trying to get through it. Approximately 20% of teens will experience depression before they reach adulthood. Shine the light on teenage depression. To find help, please visit ADAA.org.
I can't snap out of it. I don't know why I feel this way. I'm not trying to hurt you. This isn't my choice. I'm sorry if I'm a burden. I'm trying to get through it.
Approximately 20% of teens will experience depression before they reach adulthood. Shine the light on teenage depression. To find help, please visit ADAA.org.
We'll do it all, everything on our own. We don't need anything or if I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? We'll do it all, everything on our own. We don't need anything or if I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Is it a cold Halloween night? Are you hungry and candy can't fill you up? Well, now you can be warm and have the candy satisfaction with the new Hot Pocket candy. The warmth of the Hot Pocket plus the taste of candy will now satisfy you and your taste buds. And they are the perfect item to hand out on Halloween. So for your trick-or-treaters, hand it out and make them want to come back for more.
Candy Edition.
Are you tired of giving out the same old bland, boring, tasteless candy for Halloween? Well, now there is a new item to hand out on the spookiest night of the year, the Hot Pocket candy. All Hot Pocket sandwiches are now available with delicious M&Ms. Your trick-or-treaters will now be satisfied with the new, yummy, delicious Hot Pocket candy.
When you want a hot meal without a big deal, what are you gonna pick?
Oh my God, it's a floating bag of chips.
This is Billy. All he wants is a snack. But he doesn't have any money.
Billy. Don't cry. Allow me to satiate your deepest hunger.
Look at that! Once again, Sunchips has saved the day, and
little Billy's appetite.
Chips.
Textbooks?
That's right.
Nerd.
Freaking give me those.
Nice 3-2 GPA. L7 weenie. Look who it is again. Brentwood. Get this talent double check, boy. Such a stupid idiot. What a nerd.
You're not you when you're hungry. Eat a Snickers. Better?
Better.
You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies.
Lars, you're not you when you're hungry. Eat a Snickers. Better?
Better.
You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies.